All right, welcome back, everybody. Let's keep the hoedown going. How about it? Jazz Mountain's getting country tonight for sure. And we're going to start things off in set two pretty hot here with a band that's not usually thought of as being a country band at all. And I'm not going to tell you their name because I don't want you to judge. I want you to listen. But this should get your foot stomping pretty hard. And it's an awesome jam. And we're going to get things going here in set two with a little party vibe. So let's keep the good times rolling, guys. And set two starts right now. Thank you. getting countryer by the minute here on Jazz Mountain in set two. And that first track was by Humphreys McGee, actually. And the song is called Mullet, like the haircut, and then in parentheses, over. So it's called Mullet Over, which I think is a really good, like, double entendre play on words. Great name for a song, great song. And that went right into some String Cheese Incident off of the album A String Cheese Incident, which is totally classic, start to finish. Check it out if you can. That song is called Dudley's Kitchen. And now we're going to go with a little more classic country by a band called Pure Prairie League, who you all probably know from the song Amy. This is a little deeper cut, but more importantly, it has a really, really good back end jam on it. So let's keep the improv theme rolling here and also get a little more like old school country on Jazz Mountain. Thanks for listening, guys. Here we go.
Mountain and you made one mine.
Thank you to my buddy Tyler Mattson, aka Maxim Fux, as I like to call him, because he rages face with a couple bands in Chicago and is a virtuoso guitar player in his own right. But he showed me that one by Brent Mason. The song is called Hot Wired, and it makes sense because it's pretty hot. And I looked him up on trusty old Wikipedia and found out that he's actually won the CMA Musician of the Year award twice. So not only does he rip a guitar, but apparently he's pretty popular too. So thanks, Tyler, for the plug. Great call. That was awesome. And we're going to keep things going here on Jazz Mountain with a band named Stillshine, who I've been fortunate enough to see a couple times at Summer Camp Music Festival. They're a pretty small-time band, actually, from Peoria, Illinois, but I love their sound because they have a harmonica with the bluegrass. So check this one out. It's called Gypsy Wind.
Can't you just see things my way? Says I'm just a waste of time, and I don't know where I'm going. You forget about where I've been. I'm not worried about tomorrow. Take my time rolling down the mountain. Keep my wheels flat on the ground. Fly on by misery and heartache. Catch my breath in another time. And I don't know where I'm going. About where I've been. I'm not worried about tomorrow. Ramble on this gypsy way. To the next turn. Foggy roads rained yesterday. Know the sun won't shine on us forever. Just let it shine on me today. And I don't know where I'm going. To forget about where. About tomorrow. flying down the highway. I feel I finally ease my mind. I guess I just do things my way. Eyes wide open, enjoy the ride. It's a dark time, I do believe. The cold winds are blowing.
That's the one and only Billy Strings on vocals and lead guitar there, ladies and gentlemen. I love him so much. He is such a great artist, one of the best bluegrass musicians of all time for my money. His voice is amazing, he writes great songs, and he is an absolute monster on guitar. And he's also done quite a bit to bring back bluegrass into the mainstream, especially with the younger generation. I've heard a lot of these kids say, like, hey, man, have you ever heard this shit before? I'm like, yeah, I have. But, like, he also puts a new spin on it, too, because they jam a lot. And so he's a very special artist for all of us, and we're so happy he's alive and exists. So thank you, Billy. We are happy to feature you on Jazz Mountain. And this next one is another recommendation from my friend Michelle, who is awesome. And she's actually friends with this band we're about to put on, especially with the drummer Chris. They're called Zach Brown Band. I'm sure a lot of you have heard of them before. And I asked her, hey, like, what is the best, like, jam song to play from this band? Because they're all really talented guys and great at their instruments. And she picked this one, and it's called Who Knows? Let's go.
Thank you.
Thanks, Michelle. Gotta love that one. They get pretty rowdy on that jam, right? Love that guitar solo at the end. Pretty pumping tune. So happy to feature that one for y'all. But we're going to change gears because I'm in the mood for a little classic country with an artist who kind of started it all, actually. And he's part of the dreaded 27 Club. Hank Williams died when he was 27, but he made a huge mark on music and on my own life because he's amazing. And Matt Broder, my good buddy who made us the Gold Rush drink pairing tonight, has a very nice Hank Williams poster in his like jam room because he knows that Hank Williams is incredible and is the man. So let's go way back for a good classic country tune. It's called Honky Tonk Blues.
Well, I left my home down on the rural route. I told my pa I'm going stepping out and get the honky tonk blues. Hey, the honky tonk blues. Hey, Lord, I got 'em. I got the honky tonk blues. Well, I went to a dance and I wore out my shoes. Woke up this morning wishing I could lose them jumping honky tonk blues. Hey, the honky tonk blues. Oh, Lord, I got 'em. I got the honky tonk blues. Honky-tonk blues. Hey, the honky-tonk blues. Hey, Lord, I got 'em. I got the honky-tonk blues. I'm gonna tuck my worries underneath my arm and scat right back to my pappy's farm and leave his honky-tonk blues. Hey, the honky-tonk blues. Oh, Lord, I got 'em. I got the honky tonk blues.
All right, so let's fast forward 72 years to another great country artist, Mr. Sturgill Simpson.
Sitting in a tent.
Sturgill Simpson. Thanks, man. Awesome tune. And if you ever get to check out his album called Sound and Fury, you gotta do it. It's not country at all, but more rock, and it's just amazing. And in fact, it's on Netflix because this one Japanese director just contacted him out of the blue, like, hey man, I love that record. Can I please make an anime film about it? And Sturgill was like, yeah, sure. So check it out because it's so cool. Like the way the animation, you know, kind of goes along with the sound of the album, and it's super violent and funny and just like unbelievably genius. So that's a good thing to check out for sure. And this next track also comes from my friend Michelle, who took me to this show on like a Tuesday night a few years ago. And to be honest, I was kind of like, oh, I'm not sure if I want to go. It's Tuesday, I'm tired, I'm busy. But I was like, you know what? Michelle knows what she's doing. Let's see what's up. I'll go. And I am so glad I went because this band absolutely captivated me. And in fact, I think in 2022, on that Spotify thing they send you at the end of the year, they were my number one listened to artists. So let's check out some Blackberry Smoke on vinyl here for you. Let's do it.
Was a sight to see. Good turn to bad and bad turn to misery. I found out what it is and what it's not. And all I ask for sure ain't what I got now. Well, I've been rained on, real hard and put up with. Dance with the devil till I'm in bed. And all I got, and there ain't much left of me. I've been knocked down, drug out, left for dead. Barely held together by a few old threads. Hey, I'm still here. There ain't much left to see, no. Was a sight to see. Nobody even cared what became of me. Do I have
Thank you. tipping at a peaceful waking. It's up to you and me, brother, try again. Subway trains, don't forget the poor.
There we go. A little green sky bluegrass playing some Allman Brothers for us here on Jazz Mountain. Classic tune and a great rendition of it, huh? So we've had so much fun tonight. It's been an extra good show. I'm having a blast. I hope you guys are having fun too. We got time for one more banger to end the second set. And this is actually a song by Charlie Daniels that's going to be performed by Tyler Childress. So he's making his second appearance here on Jazz Mountain tonight. Thanks so much, guys, for listening. We'll see you for the encore in just a couple of minutes.
Call up Trudy Ahan's cell phone. Send a letter in the mail. Tell her I'm hung up in Dallas. They won't let me out of this jail. And then she asked how. Main stay.
was on my way back to Louisiana. Had a powerful thirst and 6 months' pay. Met a peroxide blonde at a bar on DeVille. Went high, feet of baby. Poured down a bottle and a half of red eye. I dropped $35 in a slot machine. And the boys in the back were dealing seven cards. Sat down and won me 110. I was raking in chips like Grant took Richmond. Old John Lee came strolling in, and he ripped off the table like a 707. Listen, done with all of my breath. I accused the machine, and he reached for his pistol. I took a chair, and I went upside his head, and I went off running like a motorcycle. Heard the bullets flying and sirens wail. Who took out the cops in Dallas County? Appreciate y'all so much. Thank you. Thank you.
All right. That one definitely makes me boogie. Thanks, Tyler, for joining us twice tonight on Jazz Mountains Almost Country. And we've had such a great time tonight. It's been so fun. I've had a total blast. Hope you guys have had a good time, too. We'll maybe have to do this thing again, like Jazz Mountains Almost Country Part 2 at some point, because it's been really cool. And it's the encore break now, so we got a little time to say thanks again to Matt for making that great drink. Hope you guys had a few of those and got the heels kicked up and danced a little bit. And thanks to everyone for sending in all these cool picks, too. I needed a lot of advice about this show and what to play, and so many friends chimed in and gave me some really good material, so I appreciate that. And we got two more songs for you. This will be the last time we talk, so I'll introduce them both. The first one is from Waylon Jennings, and it's another call from Brodeur. It's called T for Texas, and it's totally badass. And then to close us out tonight, we'll play a number by Bela Fleck, and that song is called Hoedown, because tonight has been a total freaking hoedown. Let's do it again soon, guys. Peace out, much love, and we will see you soon. Couple more songs, let's go.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Waylon Jennings.
Diva, that no good woman, no good gal that made a wreck of me. Thank you, Mom. Muddy water, sleep all night in a holler log. I'd rather drink a muddy water, sleep all day and night in a holler log, than to hang around. down and treat her like a dirty doll. Listen. Deep of Thelma, no good gal, it made a red.